so hey guys, there's actually thunder outside my house, and so basically I just wanted to show you off real quick that this is actually the neighborhood of MTS. Now everyone here actually has their own houses, so basically the way this works is that everyone who is in the fan group of MTS and is ranked as my friends, they each of them have a house. So as you can see, this is like StormYT's 28 house. We're not going to talk about that one. So yeah, everyone actually has a house, so I don't know if you guys can see the signs, but everyone, I wish I had a faster gear. What's a gear that makes me go fast? Wait, I know. I have so much gear, and some of them are like broken because of Roblox updates. I'm trying to find the, okay, this one. So this is Stormboy's house. Actually, this is broken as well, too. This is Legos. Okay, no, that's just my Wi-Fi dropping down. Okay, yeah, my Wi-Fi might cut off. This is AB the Fox's house. Basically, all my friends have a house. Well, none of my... Okay, wait. Wow, because of the lag, it's actually making it harder. So this is the Prank the Player's house, which is kind of cool. So yeah, everyone actually has a house here. Well, everyone in the group, of course. This is Janet Natas' house. Basically everyone has a house. And also, every house is the same. You have like a garage with like two cars which you can't actually drive, which everything here, I've actually modeled myself. This is Rookie's house, creator of Tornado Alley 2 Remastered, or Remake. This is another one of my friends. And then this is Cookie's house, which is Tony Kid. And then you have my house. And so in the house, you don't really have much. You do get like this nice bed over here. There is a day and night cycle. And then there's a table. And I'm going to show you off the cars. The cars actually do work, which is pretty impressive. Actually, I can't really show off the cars because my game's going to crash right now. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed.